Denied. Lol, triple Sonyas. What the fuck?
Next time I take a shit, I take it here. I come from the hotel to the office and take a shit here. So I can use the how is it called, the bidet? I want to try to take a shit here, so I can use the water spray on my ass, guys, okay? You have like a toilet with like a lot of features. Sadly, they're all in Korean, so you need to try out what the features are, but our toilet is insane. Oh, this is the light.
Wait, did you just say it hurts his eyes, by the way? This is the biggest game of all time.
Wait, he just said it hurts your eyes.
Ah, the sun. The sun and the lamps. Close them all. Close them all.
The only thing you're missing is like this, like a big ass. Like, I don't know how to call it. It's like a bat or what?
Team Speak Abuse! Ah, Shiva.
I can do a dirty Darius top line, that's for sure. Maybe they want to see my dirty Darius. No, they want to see my dirty Darius, bro. Dirty Darius, bro. Dirty Darius, bro. Ah, okay, let me. Wait, Furore against. I really have a sign is good?
Okay.
They're fucking mad already. You know, I know, but if I locked in this champion, they would have flayed me to oblivion, by the way. Yeah, guys, nice. Guys, please don't watch my stream. You guys are actually, they're actually stream sniping as well. You guys have no honor. You honorless bitches. Yeah, let's, guys, come on, just all watch my screen. Watch my screen and enjoy some free league points. You guys are really good at the game. I feel like an LCS better. That's mana flow bend, by the way. I was dancing with this guy for like a minute, and then I was queuing him for the mana, flow bend, and then he's like question mark. I'm like, oh. He wants to do the triple CS on the minions, but I'm fucking boosting that shit. And he lost the Signal as well, so his lane is kind of doomed. And we pretty much just won the lane by the TP this game. Because we played the lane completely even and I had TP and he didn't. Oh my god. To drive by by the cyan. He's just coming, driving by. Ah, okay, nothing to get here. Let's go back to Dublin. They're actually five men, boss. The moment where I ask myself then, should I even play Cressive or should I play? Or should I just try to not die inside lane? I guess I should just try not to die. Because every time I come, there's just like time catch ultimate coming and we don't get anything. So I should just play to not die, I guess. this guy's just seeing me for Oblivion. I don't think they can debarn from this. Yeah, it's already 8 PM, that's why. China dead as well, yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. I was thinking exactly the same. Yeah, that's pretty much the problem of Kessin and solo queue. Like, you can run as hard as you want, but teamfights are really difficult. Oh, they shoot all. This ultimate ripped. Why did I deserve? Wait, who? I didn't deserve it. I didn't deserve to win. He says I didn't deserve to win. I was 1v9 the whole game. What is he saying? He says I did not deserve to win when I'm trying. I mean, I'm 1v9 the whole game as a Kassadin, and I was 1v9 performance. And he says I didn't deserve to win. Yeah, of course, but that's not my fault that you guys don't defend the Nexus. What the fuck? I know, but you're saying I don't deserve to win. But that was actually an insane call. Just take a brief look, you know. 2-10, 4-7, 1-7, 2-4, you know what I'm saying, you know? Just take a deep look on the scoreline, you know? Oh, holy shit, this game was so close. Actually, it was not even close, the game was lost, but... Oh!